Hello, my name is Ben. I am Ben. This video is for English beginners. You know zero English, nothing. Together, we, you and me, we are going to learn English today. We're going to learn some English. Okay? We're going to talk about me, who I am. Who am I? I don't know. We'll talk about it. Your job, what you need to do is listen, watch, and try to understand. That is everything. You should listen with your ears. Listen with your ears, watch, watch with your eyes, and importantly, try to understand. That is the goal. You don't need to know every single word. What you should be doing is listening and trying to, I understand. That's your job. I am going to talk about me. For example, I am Ben. That's my name. But actually, it's my short name. My longer name, my long name is actually Benjamin. Benjamin. This is my full name. My full name is Benjamin, but my short name is just Ben. We have a visitor, a cat. Meow. But that is not me. That's something else. We're talking about me. So, my name is Benjamin, but you can just call me Ben. I am a man. So I am a man. Not a woman. A woman typically drawn like this. A woman. And a man. I'm a man. And I am tall. I am very tall. So, this person is tall, and this person is short. Tall, short. This person is not me. I am not tall. I'm not short. I am not short. I am tall. I am 6'3". That's what we say in the US, 6'3". But in metric, I am 194 centimeters tall. So I'm quite tall, almost 2 meters. Almost. Not quite. I'm almost 2 meters tall. I also have brown hair. My hair is brown. This is, this is brown. Brown hair. I have brown hair. And I have sort of green blue eyes. So sort of like a greenish blue, not really like that. It's probably a little closer to this. I have greenish blue eyes. My eyes are greenish blue. I don't know if you can see. I wear rings. So I have rings on my fingers. I have 2 rings on my fingers. I have 2 rings. and I'm wearing a t-shirt. A t-shirt. One t-shirt. It's called a t-shirt, like the letter, because it sort of looks like a T. Here's the shirt. Right? It kind of looks like a letter T. Right? So a t-shirt. I'm also wearing jeans. These are called jeans. And or maybe even blue jeans. Right? So I sort of have blue jeans. That's what I'm wearing right now. Right now, I am wearing a t-shirt, blue jeans, and slippers. I love slippers. Slippers are very comfortable. I love slippers. So slippers sort of look like a bit like this, right? And they are comfortable. They are warm. They're very warm. A blanket is also warm. They're comfortable, they're warm, and that's it, really. I love slippers. I love slippers. That's a heart. Heart. I love slippers. What else do I love? Are there other things that I love? I love slippers. But I also love food. I like to eat. Food is very good. I love food. I also like to cook food. Cooking is when you prepare food, right? So, or cooking, you have a pot, right? So here's your pot. And you put stuff inside, right? Maybe some rice inside, and you're cooking. So here's a pot with food inside, and under it you have the fire. There's a burner. You have a fire going. And maybe you have another pan off to the side. That's a pan, also with fire. And maybe you have some kind of sausage in there, or maybe an egg in there. Let's see, an egg is yellow. An egg. And I like to cook, but I also like to eat. So those are some other things that I like. I also like to make videos. I like to make videos on YouTube for you. I like making videos to learn English, which is what you are doing right now, right? And so what you should do is press that button that says subscribe. 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 There we go. Subscribe. Aha. Because then you can see more videos. One or two, three or four videos. I have lots and lots of videos for you to learn English. We can talk a little bit more about me. What else do we know about me? I also like computers. That is a computer. So there's the screen of the computer. There's a mouse out to the side. That's a mouse that you click with. There's also keyboards, right? This is a keyboard. I love keyboards, computers, and I find them very cool and interesting. Very, interesting. Very cool, right? I also love languages. Languages that we speak with. Hello, how are you? I'm good, thank you. Languages. So things like English or Spanish. Those are all languages. I can speak English. I can speak Spanish. And I'm learning Czech. Czech, which is from the country called the Czech Republic. It is in Europe. It's a country called the Czech Republic, and they speak Czech. So I don't speak it yet. I'm learning. Like you are learning English, which is a great language. So that is everything for today. I don't want to make these videos too long, but I do want to make them have interesting stuff in them for you, someone learning English. So, down in the comments, tell me, write to me something. How did this go? How was the lesson? Leave a comment. So you should go type and tell me how the lesson went. Leave a comment for me so I can know if you liked it, if it was okay, or if you didn't really like it that much. That would be very, very helpful for me. But that is everything for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed, and I'll see you again in another video. Have a good rest of your day. Bye.